Hi, JDRF advocates. The Promise campaign has officially concluded, and I want to thank you for your commitment over these past 9 months. In total, 458 meetings have been scheduled with members of Congress, which is 26 over our initial goal of 432. This is due to the hard work of campaign coordinators and advocates like you across the country. Reaching this amazing milestone means we achieve not just one, but two overall goals, and we could not have done it without you. However, even though the campaign is over, you can still participate. Meetings are still occurring, so send us an email at advocacy@jdrf.org to find out if one is happening in your area. If you attend a meeting, you are eligible to participate in the Promise Story Contest. By sharing your Promise meeting experience, you are eligible to win a trip to JDRF's 2013 Government Day event. To find out more about the contest, please visit jdrfpromise.org/contest, and thanks again for your help in getting us to 458 meetings.